Yes, we have from Poland, Mr. Jerzy Białobok, from the United Kingdom, Mr. Mark Emlin, from Sweden, Mrs. Ingela Gillengrock, from Egypt, Mr. Today, in the second day of the Aho Breeders' Championship 2017. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the competitors in this first class, the three-year-old colts, calling numbers 69 till 78.
Et c'est parti pour notre premier concurrent, le numéro 69. On encourage ces superbes mâles.
Ladies and gentlemen watching from home, please welcome the first colt of this three-year-old colts class, presented by Tom Open. This bay colt is a son of QR Mark, famous world champion. And following from Italy, number 70, Trezor Angelino, bred by Domenico Donza, a son of Fadi Al-Shakab. And from Spain, Cap Bianco, a son of Shanghai. Cap Bianco was top five junior colts in 2017 in Bruges. And again from Spain, Izan Alcape, presented by Philip Loyens and standing at Privileged Standing for Quality. Izan is a son of Shanghai EA and is bred by Alcape Arabians. Number 75 is coming from Belgium. BDB Canzanova is a son of Kanzel Bidayer, which has an incredible show record. From the United Kingdom, number 76, AV Cloud Dancer, is a son of WH Justice, and he was silver in Bruges in 2017, and he was bronze in Stroen the same year. Again from Belgium, number 77, Evangelo K.A., also a son of WH Justice, and presented by Philippe Ozé. Evangelo K.A. was gold champion colts in Bruges 2017. And with Glenn Schukens, Magnus Volkan K.A., a son of QR Mark. Magnus Volkan K.A. was gold in Bruges 2016 and silver junior colts in Deauville 2016.
Et qui seront départagés par six de nos juges qui ont fait le voyage exprès. Six juges internationaux. En juge A, nous aurons Monsieur Jerzy Białobok pour la Pologne. En juge B, Monsieur Mark Emlin pour la Grande-Bretagne. En juge C, Madame Ingela Gillenbrock pour la Suède. En juge D, Monsieur Nasser Moussaha pour l'Égypte. En juge E, Madame Cristina Valdés pour l'Espagne en juge-F, Madame Cristina Valette pour la France. Dans cette classe, le juge D ne participe pas à la notation.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we are on a roll now here at the Aho Breeders' Championship Europe 2017 in this beautiful class of the three-year-old colts. In your catalog, we see the calendar numbers 69 till 78. Absent in this class are calendar numbers 71 and 74. And this class, ladies and gentlemen, is sponsored by Nesma Airlines. So thank you very much, Nesma Airlines, for supporting us these days here in Chantilly in France during the Aho Breeders' Championship Europe 2017. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our competitors are leaving our arena and we look forward to the first competitor for the individual presentation in this beautiful selection of young boys here in Chantilly, the three-year-old colts.
Et c'est parti pour le premier concurrent, le numéro 69. On les encourage, on les applaudit. Premier passage au trot pour que les juges puissent donner une note en mouvement et également une note de type, la première impression, la première émotion que dégage le cheval quand il arrive sur le ring, l'ensemble des caractéristiques de la race arabe. La pelouse est un peu glissante ce matin. Une petite reprise dans le calme, donc vous pouvez apprécier la complicité du handler et du cheval. La pause devant les juges permet à ces derniers de pouvoir détailler chaque partie afin de pouvoir donner une note pour la tête, une note pour l'encolure, une note pour le modèle. Cet apprentissage de pause est fait au travers des centres d'entraînement au travers l'Europe et le monde. Vous pouvez apprécier le travail. Aller chercher la badine permet au cheval de tendre l'encolure pour que les juges puissent en apprécier la longueur, l'orientation. Regardez l'attention avec laquelle le cheval regarde son handler. Ce passage au pas donc permet au juge de donner deux notes. Une note pour les membres antérieurs de devant, les membres postérieurs à l'arrière. D'en vérifier les longueurs, les aplombs, les articulations, la façon dont il se déplace, dont il couvre, puisque le postérieur doit s'engager pour arriver dans la trace de l'antérieur. La finesse et la qualité des tissus.
So, ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, we see calendar number 69. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges will give their scores for the criteria of type, of head, of neck, of body and top line, for the front legs, the hind legs, and for a movement. These are the criteria who our judges will give their marks for. Thank you very much. The first competitor, calendar number 69. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next competitor, calendar number 70.
Et concurrent suivant, le numéro 70.
Ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, Skellig number 70.
Le numéro 69, Raja de Carteret, un fils de Quermark et de Batia de Carteret, né et élevé par Chantal Riga, présenté par Tom Aubin pour la France. Il obtient les notes suivantes pour le type 19, 19, 19, 19.5, 19.5. Pour la tête 19, 19, 19, 19, 19.5. Pour l'encolure 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, 19. Pour le corps, body and top line. 18, 18, 18.5, 18, 19. Pour les jambes, les antérieures. 16, 16, 15.5, 15.5, 16. Pour les postérieures. 16, 16, 16. Et la dernière note pour le mouvement. 19.5, 19.5, 20, 19.5, 19.5. Quelques minutes de patience pour le total. Superbe score de 91.85. Et le concurrent 72.
So ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, Skellig number 72. And I have the final result for Skellig number 69, Raja de Carteret. My Sire Quermark out of Batia de Carteret. Bred by Chantal Rigat from France. And proudly presented by Mr. Tom Ober. Raja de Carteret scores 91.85. And our result for Skellig number 17, Tresor Angelino. My Sire Fadi Al-Shakab out of CC Hardesia Shah. Bred by Domenico Donza from Italy and proudly present by Mr. Thomas Tomassoni. The marks for type 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, 19 and 19 for head. 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, 18.5 and 19 for neck. 18, 18.5, 18, 18.5 and 18.5. And now for the marks for body and top line. 17.5, 17.5, 17.5, 17.5 and 15.5. May I ask the last result, is that correct? Can we check? So the last was an 18, not a 15.5. So thank you very much. We are now continuing with the front legs. 15.5, 16, 15, 15, and 15.5. The hind legs. 15.5, 16, 15.5, 15.5, and 16. And finally, for movement. 18, 18, 19, 18.5, and 19. The gentleman, Tresor Angelino, scores 88.80.
Les notes du numéro 70, Tresor Angelino, un fils de Fadiel Chakab et de Cécé Ardesiaché, né chez Domenico Donza sous la longe de Thomas Tomazoni pour l'Italie, totalise un score de 88.8. Le numéro 73.
So, ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, colleague number 73. And our results for colleague number 72, Cup Bianco, by Saya Shanghai EA out of Arabians Bianca. Reds by Pedro Carredo Kubila from Spain, proudly presented by Schaukens Training Center. The marks for type 19 and 19.5, 19 and 19 and 19. For head. 19 and 19, 18.5, 19 and 19. For neck, 18.5, 19, 18.5, 18.5, another 18.5. For body and top line, 18, 18.5, 18, 18 and 18. And now the marks for the front legs. 15.5, 16.5, 15.5, 16 and 15.5. The hind legs, 15, 16, 15, 16 and 16. And now for movement. 19, 19, 19, 18.5 and 19. Cutting number 72, Cap Bianco, scores.
Les notes du numéro 72, Cap Bianco, un fils de Shanghaiua et de Arabian Blanca, né chez Pedro Carriedo Cobilla, entraîné chez Shukens pour l'Espagne, totalise un score de 90.55. Et le numéro 75.
Ladies and gentlemen, in front of the judges, category number 75. Another result for category number 73, Izan El Cap by Sire Shanghai EA out of Violeta EA. Bred by Al Cap Arabians from Spain and proudly presented by Privileged SFQ. The marks of what type? 19.5, 19.5, 19.5, 19.5, and 19. For head. 19.5, 19.5, 19, and 19.5, and 19.5. For neck. 19 and 19, 19 and 18.5. For body and top line. 17.5, 18, 18, 18 and 18. And now the marks for the front legs. 15.5, 16, 15.5, 16 and 16. The marks for hind legs. 15.5, 16, 15.5, 16 and 16. And finally for movement. 5 times 19.5. Ladies and gentlemen, category number 73, Izan El Cap scores 91.75.
Le numéro 73, Izan El Cap, un fils de Shanghai EA et de Violeta EA, né chez El Cap Arabian, sous la longe de privilège pour l'Espagne, totalise un score de 91.75.
Thank you very much, category number 75. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome category number 76.
Concurrent suivant, le numéro 76.
In front of the judges, the next competitor, Kelleg number 76. And now the result for Kelleg number 75. VDB Kanzanova by Saya Kanzalbidaya out of VDB Maragold. Bred by VDB Arabians from Belgium and proudly presented by Mr. Frederik van Sas. The marks for type. 5 times 19. For head. 19 and 19, 18.5, 19 and 19. For neck. 18.5, 18.5, 18, 18.5 and 18. And now the marks for body and top line. 5 times 18. The marks for the front legs. 16, 16, 15.5, 15.5 and 16. The hind legs, 16, 16, 15, 15.5 and 16. And now finally the result for movement. 19.5, 19 and 19, 18.5 and 19. Category number 75, VDB Kanzanova scores 90.35.
Les notes du numéro 75, VDB Kanzanova, un fils de Kanzalbidayer et de VDB Maragold, élevé chez VDB Arabian sous la longe de Frédéric Van Sas pour la Belgique, totalise un score de 90.35. Le 76 à la pause devant vous.
Merci Tom.
So thank you very much. Kelleck number 76. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next competitor, Kelleck number 77.
Le numéro 77.
In front of the judges, Kelleck number 77, and now the results for Kelleck number 76, AV Cloud Dancer by Sire WH Justice out of OMG Blues and Dream. Brett by Miss Carolina Wright from the United Kingdom and proudly present by Schouwkens Training Center. The marks for type 19, 19.5, 19, 19.5, and 19.5. For head 19 and 19, 18.5, 19 and 19. For neck 19 and 19, 18.5, 19 and 18.5. For body and top line 18, 18.5, 18, 18 and 18. And now the marks for the front legs 16, 16.5, 15.5, 16 and 15.5. The hind legs. Oh. Five times 16. And now for a movement. 19.5, 19.5, 19, and 19, and 19.5. Ladies and gentlemen, AV Cloud Dancer scores 91.50.
Le numéro 76, AV Cloud Dancer, un fils de WA Justice et OMG Belusena Dream, né chez Caroline Red pour le Royaume-Uni sous la longe de Schouwkens Training Center, totalise un score de 91.5.
Thank you very much, Kelleck number 77. And now, please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome the last competitor in this class. Welcome, Kelleck number 78.
Merci, Philippe. Et le dernier concurrent fera son entrée, le numéro 78, pour clore cette classe 7 des juniors mâles de 3 ans.
In front of the judges, the last competitor in this class of the three-year-old colts, a class sponsored by Nesma Airlines, we see Kelleg number 78. And now the results for Kelleg number 77, Evangelos K.A. by Sire W.H. Justice out of Eden May, bred by Mr. Paul Geysens, Knokke Arabians from Belgium, and proudly present by Mr. Philippe Hussey. The marks for type. 19.5 and 19.5 and 19 and 19.5 and 19.5. For head. Wow, 5 times 19.5. For neck. 19 and 19 and 19 and 19 and 19.5. The marks for body and top line. 17.5, 18, 18, 18 and 18. And now the mark for the front legs. 5 times 15.5. The hind legs. 15, 16, 15.5, 16 and 16. And now finally for movement. 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, 19 and 19. Ladies and gentlemen, Kelleg number 77, Evangelos K.A. scores 90.90.
Les notes du numéro 77, Evangelos K.A., fils de W.A. Justice et Eden May, né chez Paul Geysens, Knokke Arabians, sous la longe de Philippe Osé pour la Belgique, totalise un score de 90.9. Et dans quelques instants, les notes du numéro 78 qui clôturera cette classe numéro 7 sponsorisée par Nesma Airlines.
So ladies and gentlemen, this was the last competitor in this class. So far in the lead, we have with a total score of 91.85, Raja de Catere. But we are looking forward to the results of the last competitor in this class of the three-year-old colts. Kelleg number 78, Magnums Vulcan K.A. by Sire Q.O. Mark out of FS Magnums Madonna, bred by Mr. Paul Geysens, Knokke Arabians from Belgium, and proudly present by Saucons Training Center. Ladies, can I see the marks for type? 19 and 19.5, 19 and 19.5 and 19.5. For head. 19, 19.5, 19.5, 19.5, and 19.5. For neck. 19 and 19.5, 19, 19, and 19. For body and top line. 17.5, 18, 18, 17.5, and 18. And now the marks for the front legs. 15.5, 16, 15, 15.5, and 15.5. The hind legs. 5 times 16. And now the result for movement. 19 and 19 and 19 and 19.5 and 19. Ladies and gentlemen, Kelleg number 78, Magnums Vulcan K.A. scores 91.20.
Le numéro 78, Magnum Vulcan.
This program is offered by...
Idol pour le numéro 73, Izan Alcap, un fils de Shanghai Ua et de Violeta Ua, né chez Alcap Arabian sous la longe de privilège pour l'Espagne.
Izan Alcap, a son of Shanghai Ua out of Violeta Ua, bred by Alcap Arabians from Spain and proudly presented by Privilege SFQ. On the third place with a total score of 91.50, Kelleg number 76, AV Cloud Dancer.
La troisième place pour le numéro 76 est l'Angleterre avec AV Cloud Dancer, un fils de WA Justice, né chez Caroline Red et entraîné chez les Shookens.
AV Cloud Dancer est son of WH Justice out of OMG. Belusina Dream, bred by Colouring Right from the United Kingdom and proudly presented by Schaukens Training Center. And then on the fourth place with a total score of 91.20, Kelleg number 78, Magnum's Falcon KA.
En quatrième position, nous retrouvons pour la Belgique Magnum Volcan K, un fils de Quermark né chez Paul Gezen et entraîné chez les Shookens.
Magnum's Volcan KA, a son of Quermark out of Eves Magnum's Madonna, bred by Mr. Paul Gysens Knock Arabians from Belgium and proudly presented by Schaukens Training Center. Then on the fifth place with a total score of 90.90, Kelleg number 77, Evangelos KA.
En top 5, nous retrouvons Evangelo K, un fils de WA Justice, né chez Paul Gezen, Knock Arabian, sous la longe de Philippe Osé pour la Belgique.
Evangelos K.A. is son of WH Justice, out of Eden May, bred by Mr. Paul Gysens, Knock Arabian, from Belgium, and proudly presented by Mr. Philippe Osé. Then on the 6th place with a total score of 90.55, Kelleg number 72, Cap Bianco.
En sixième position, nous avons le numéro 72 pour l'Espagne, Cap Bianco, un fils de Shanghai Ua et né chez Pedro Carriedo Cubillas, entraîné chez les Shookens.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cap Bianco is son of Shanghai Ua, out of Arabians Blanca, bred by Pedro Carriedo Cubillas from Spain and proudly presented by Schaukens Training Center. And then on the seventh place, with a total score of 90.35, Kelleg number 75, VDB Canzanova.
En septième position, nous retrouvons le numéro 75, VDB Kansa Casanova, un fils de Kansel Bidayer, né chez VDB Arabians pour la Belgique.
VDB Casanova, a son of Kansel Bidayer, out of VDB Maragolds, bred by VDB Arabians from Belgium, and proudly presented by Mr. Frederick Fonsas. Congratulations to all the breeders, but also the owners and the handlers. Especially, ladies and gentlemen, the handlers, because they are also competing in a own award, in an old competition for the most valuable groom. These days, our DCs keep an eye on all the handlers here in our arena. And today, in the afternoon, during the championships, we announce who is the most valuable groom for 2017 during the AHO Breeders' Championship Europe 2017 and the AHO World Cup 2017. So thank you very much to all the handlers. You do a fantastic job these days here in Chantilly in France. And we look forward to the announcement of the most valuable groom this afternoon.
Et le tour d'honneur Cocorico pour Raja de Tartaret et Tom Mauben, bravo! Félicitations à tous les handlers et à leur superbe junior mâle dans cette classe numéro 7. La suite de notre programme avec les senior mâle, nous aurons les classes 8 et 9, des étalons de 4 à 6 ans et de 7 ans et plus. Nous allons commencer par les étalons de 4 à 6 ans. Ils seront au nombre de 4, les numéros 79, 80, 81 et 82, sponsorisés par Al Orazia Arabians.
So the